Yet another Aam Aadmi Party MLA has been arrested by the Delhi police, and this time it is from Narela. The MLA Sharad Chauhan was arrested along with seven others in connection with the suicide of an Aam Aadmi Party worker. And yet again, as usual, the Aam Aadmi Party has hit out at the centre and Prime Minister Modi in particular.
The list of Aam Aadmi Party leaders who are on the wrong side of the law just keeps getting longer. In the latest AAP MLA from Narela, Sharad Chauhan has been arrested along with seven others in connection with the suicide of AAP worker Soni Mishra. Soni Mishra had accused the party worker Ramesh Bharadwaj of molestation, adding that the local MLA was protecting the accused. The AAP, however, slammed PM Modi for targeting its leaders.
जिस तरीके से हरकतें हो रही हैं दिल्ली पुलिस की, वो मोदी जी के इशारे पर हो रही हैं, और ये वही आदमी करवा सकता है जिसका मानसिक संतुलन बिगड़ जाए। उनको स्वास्थ्य लाभ की जरूरत है और देश ऐसे व्यक्ति के हाथ में सुरक्षित नहीं है।
The BJP and the Aam Aadmi Party have been at loggerheads for quite some time now. The Aam Aadmi Party claims that the central government is trying to destabilize the Delhi government, while center argues that the law is taking its own course. Now with the arrest of Sharad Chauhan, the tension and cold war between the two is only likely to escalate. In Delhi, with camera person Manish, Vivek Shukla for India Today.